Hey everyone, it's me again. Ang ingay. Hey everyone, I know. So ko natin sa title. We're gonna be. Wala akong pakialam. Bakit ba?
We don't have a table.
Exactly, yeah, dito wala. Anyway, as you've seen sa title, it's gonna be our quarantine camping 2021 and dito kami sa St. Malo. Oh, we have it.
Yeah, at kailangan dalawa.
Kunin lang natin, tsaka isang sa kabila. Anyway, sorry, ang dami ko. Anyway, dito kami ngayon sa St. Malo for our camping 2021. And, ayun, we're kind of stressed kasi ang lit nung site na nabook namin. But, we're gonna make it work, as always. And, yun, mamaya ko lang chichikain sagat, pero yun lang yun. Just wanna let you know na we're here! Yay! Hey, and as you can see, twinning!
So, ito yung perlas ng silanganan.
Yes, the perlas of the mother earth.
Makili.
Yes.
Annyeonghaseyo!
Hi! Bex Battalion is here. Ay, babanggayin tayo, attitude says. Pero yun nga, as I was saying...
Hindi naman sinabing black, white kayo.
Wala. Bila lang kami kasi binili kahapon. So, yun.
Binili naman kahapon.
Saan?
Bila lang kami sa, Costco. Costco.
Costco
sale. Yeah. So, yun. Dito yung sa naming campsite. As you can see dyan. But it's too small. So, we're gonna transfer here. Ito ang aming tent.
Ito pong luduran.
Ito yung mascot namin.
The mascot and everything. So, we're gonna move dito sa kabila. Kala mo napakalayo. Lapit lang din naman. Dito lang naman sa kabilang side. Dito.
Ay, ito lang yun.
This one is more bigger. Kasi like, may open space siya, so pwede ka mag-train ng volleyball, all of that. And then mga katabi namin, parang mga ano naman sila, mga kids. And so, alam mo yun, very, very, very. And then mayroon dito dumadaan, very, oh my God. Like, what the heck? So, ito yung campsite namin, which is 125i sa St. Malo. So, mas malaki siya compared dun sa isa. And then dito yung ano namin, car. Ayan, dito namin sa-setup siguro yung tent, and then kitchen tent dun sa kabilang side. And then yan, super malaki ng space pang volleyball and pang everything and all of that. So ayan. So I am back. We're done actually. And yon, super excited ako. So this is our camping 2021 second year na namin. And yon, this time we decided sa St. Malo pumunta kasi ito na lang yung may available. So nagbook kami sa St. Malo ng 2 campsites. Yung isa is just for props or kasi maliit lang yung site niya, yung pinakita ko sa inyo kanina. So doon ko na siya lalagay. Naglagay lang doon ng tent para lang for props. And nandito talaga kami sa... Wait, sorry na lang. But, oh my God. Ugh. Someone is there. What? Someone is there.
Ugh.
Ugh. That's all we can say. Ugh. Because other peoples are ugh. Mukhang meron naman natanggal sa campsite. Here is my confession. Bibigyan ko po ng 2 points. Ito po yung 2 points po para po dito. Kasi po, tinan mo, nakaupo na naman po siya. Ganyan po, wala po yung ginagawa.
Hello, I'm doing German studies. I know everything about Germans right now.
Wow, can you tell us more about Germans?
You guys know Hitler?
I know his name, but I don't know the story about that.
Like specifically?
Yeah. Ooh. I just know he kills people, that's it. No, not really.
Well, first of all, he's just like one of the birds.
What, Micah?
I don't know how I'm gonna put.
What are we talking about again?
Hitler.
Oh, we're talking about German history.
Yes, okay.
Yes, German history. Eh?
Okay, what do you learn so far about German history?
Huh? So, how Hitler came into power because of the First World War, and he really hated because of the reparations and everything. And Germans were heavily in debt, so, like. If all the powers are just putting you down, mm-hmm. right? Pretty much, German is pretty much the battlefield.
Okay.
So their whole economy went down, right, because of the First Depression. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's when Hitler was very mad. Everybody else was also with him. It's time to restore our German society, and that's what happened. Pretty much.
Shit.
You didn't know that's, that?
No, I don't know. I didn't think. Oh, no.
Ano nang ini-interview mo?
We're for class, German studies.
So, the Q&A kami nito bigla. Okay, sorry na lobat. And then we had some distraction commercials earlier. But, going aside, dito na lang kami nag-ano, drone shots, kala mo. Basta yan, yung buong around that, yan, amin yan. Amin! Oh, mayaman, wag ka. Pero yan, ito yung binook namin. Shot tayo na si Tronella. Pero yan, sorry. I get sidetrack. Pero yon, binok namin to, and then yon dalawang site. Isa nga for props lang, like I said earlier. And then itong site namin, itong the big one is for ano, magtatayo pa kayo mamaya dito ng or tomorrow siguro ng pang volleyball, kasi hello, volleyball is life. Volleyball is life. And then yon, bumili kami ng bagong tent, which you can see it's different from the previous year or last year. And it's a good investment kasi it's super big and super nice and everything can fit. So, yeah.
And we're back live. Hello there, everybody. Hey.
See?
What?
Yeah. Wait, anong topic na naman natin?
Well, what's the topic right now?
Nothing. I'm just sharing.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I'm just sharing how we... Ano, what?
How our day is gonna be? Right now, our day is
not
pretty
yet.
Dead. We just got here.
Yeah.
And we just set up everything, which is very productive.
Have, so... What made you? What made you what?
What made you you?
What about English is? Ano ba? So what are your expectations going before going to this camping?
Here,
yeah. Yeah.
The big what?
Well, yung English ko talaga naubos na. Putang ina. Wala. So what are your expectations for this camping? What are you looking forward to? What are you most excited about?
Drinking.
Of course, this is like drinking.
All the time.
Are you gonna, oh yeah, puta, you're gonna drink more pala later.
Yeah.
Do you drink tequila?
Huh?
Do you drink tequila?
Any kinds of...
Okay, so alcohol. Later lalasingin natin siya. That's our goal.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Chug.
That's not gonna happen.
It's gonna happen.
We'll have fun though.
It's gonna happen.
We are gonna have fun.
It's gonna happen. I trust you.
Yeah.
Trust me.
What's
it's gonna
score
happen.
Anyway?
Huh?
What's this?
Nothing. For my vlog.
Oh.
For my diary.
Long.
Yeah.
Hello there, everybody. Just
see.
Thumbs up and subscribe.
Perfect. Very cooperative. Sis. I love it. So, what's your expectation?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing.
Just having a good time.
Okay.
Go to the beach. Enjoy the outdoors.
Have you seen the beach?
Especially after COVID. You know, I mean, we're
after?
Still during during okay. COVID. This is a privilege. We're never outside, always inside. It's good to just enjoy outdoors.
Sounds
isn't
good.
It? Sounds
is
good.
It allowed now?
Huh?
What's the maximum outdoor gathering size?
Well, right now, yo, it's allowed for us.
Is it 10 or so? Is it 25?
For outside?
Yeah. Is it 25 now or 10?
Like, I think outside you could do 25.
Okay, so we're
outside,
we're good because
yeah.
We're only 10.
Yeah.
Plus 1, 11 tomorrow for Jordan, but yeah.
Even if it's more, you guys don't have to know.
Of course. Who's gonna know? Nobody's gonna know. But yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what else. What else do you want to tell them? Do you want to tell them? Do you want to tell me?
What do you want to know about? Do they have questions?
I don't
as
know.
As if you given you questions?
As if they can interact with us right
yeah,
now, no?
But if they given you questions, that's when you start
oh,
asking
shit.
Questions.
I should have asked that. Oh my god.
Philip 2000, what is your question?
What?
I don't mean
I love you. Wait, thank you for the... Wow.
Thank you for the question, Philip.
What is that?
Huh?
BRB guys, we just have to do some errands.
Commercial break.
Commercial break. See you.
See ya.
What? Okay, and we're back. Di na ako natapos. Ang daming chika kasi ni ano, Janelle. Baka marinig niya ako pumunta na lang dito ulit. But anyway, yun na nga, it's very spontaneous kasi when we were doing ano yan? Bonfiring. Bonfiring, wala namang ganong English. Nag-bonfire kami, we decided na mag camping kasi sabi ko gusto ko mag-camping ngayon. So we started there's only 3 people who's going. 3 people, 3 person. 3 people, tama ba? See, don't judge me.
Micah.
3 people who's coming. It's only me, Micah and Kenty and then the rest is ano. And there you go. Someone is back at it again.
Hey, I'm back. Hey, what's
welcome.
Up?
Welcome.
I just got this hat.
Huh?
Tali. Rope.
Asa loob ata.
What were we talking about here?
I'm just talking how we booked this campsite very spontaneously.
Oh. We can't advertise it.
Why?
Trade.
Wow. Akala mo pitay baka naman sponsor naman baka na. Oops.
I only sponsor Nike.
Good. What? Nike baka naman.
Howard.
Yes, po.
Salt and pepper.
The salt is in the blue bins. The pepper, it's on Micah. It's on Micah. Aking Micah. But what are we talking about?
I don't know.
Pepper.
But you're talking.
Blue bin.
That's it. I'm just sharing. It's very spontaneous. So we book it when we were in Wilbert's place. And then we book it just for one campsite. And then everyone went. Hindi went. Hindi pa. Everyone decided to come. Shit, yung English ko.
But
kasi English. No, kasi it's pressure. So I have to English din. It's ano, it's challenge. Oh my God. Wait lang. Later guys, no, tomorrow, I'm gonna do Tagalog time with Janelle. Kasi right now, I'm very Englishing. So
that's never gonna happen.
Tomorrow, we're gonna do Tagalog time with Janelle. I'm gonna, ask him to, ano ba? Not pronounce. To speak like a few.
No. He has to speak in Tagalog, like fluently.
Yeah. Maybe for like 5 minutes. I think that's enough. 5 minutes straight Tagalog.
Kanina, ano?
We're gonna have like some conversation.
Kanina kami ni Ray, nung on the way here, sabi namin mag-Tagalog ka, ayaw niya.
Oh.
Yeah, but you can't just ask someone like, oh, speak Tagalog and then just.
Okay, so tomorrow we're gonna do that. So, are you excited?
No.
Of course, yes. You should be. Kasi you're gonna speak Tagalog. Oh, si bilang umalis ng Tagalog no English hindi umalis. Gosh.
Marunong ako.
Wow. Marunong. That's it. That's only. Yeah, marunong ako. That's all you know. Marunong ako. But yeah, that's it. So we decided to book two campsites nga, and then that and then everything is. I don't know. Happened very very fast. Whoa, very fast. So now nagluluto na lang sila doon sa kabila. If you can see those people, nagluluto lang sila. Nope. Malaki yun sa kanila. So actually malaki na rin ito. Oh, yan nga. Actually at break. Commercial break. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Liana.
Good morning.
Ano yung high pitch mo, bakla puta ka? Mornings. Kala mo talaga. It's so big na yun. Tinan niya naman, guys. Ang laki ngayon nung space.
Sorry.
Good morning. Today's our second day. Hello. How are you guys feeling?
I'm kind of dizzy.
Dizzy?
Hindi ko alam pala. Hindi na ako nag-vlog last night, pero basta yun na yun. It's a great night.
I'm so tired.
Great night with.
I do the shushing.
Yo.
And I do the cleaning.
Yeah, especially Kendrick's cleanings. Oh my God.
Pukers.
If you're watching Kendrick,
Oh hell.
Asan nakita ni Jude?
Yung.
Magsuka.
Bi, gago so, kami. Ano yung loob ng tent? Loob ng tent.
Oh, di ba?
Kaya mayroon si Kendrick. Di ba yung tent hanggang
yun? Oh, paano? Kaya paano daw susuka si Kendrick?
Ganyan. Kendrick, hello. Upuan. Ganyan. Gusto ko kwentuhan lang kami. Mamaya.
Hindi, takpan mo yung bangka.
Oh, yeah, sabi niya. tapos siya. No! Sabi ni Jude, wag mo pigilan. Or sabi, someone said that. I remember.
Oh my God.
Aba, babe.
Eh, Kendrick, my God. Walwal ka pa, ha? Inom ka pa, ha?
Sa tapping chair. Yeah.
Ayun.
So very yucky. At saka sa phone ka!
Oh no. Anyway.
So, iwi. Uy, may
hey, we're here. Dun tayo.
Ito, dito masarap dito mag-bihis.
Oh. Oh, tapos tayo, sis.
Jingle bells na ako.
Kaya nga eh. Anyway, dito kami sa washroom. Tapos mag... Ano oras pa lang ba? Maaga pa naman. So, maghilamos lang kami and everything. And then babalik ako kayo later. Okay, ha?
905.
Hello, guys. Good morning. Hindi ako nakapag-vlog kahapon. Kasi super busy na talaga. Like, super busy talaga. Like, super busy. Ganon. If you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Those motherfuckers, you know what I mean. Pero yun, super busy na kahapon, hindi ako makapag-vlog. And then siguro, wala na talaga as in. Pero super fun night kasi kahapon, after namin mag-dinner. So diba nag-set up kami ng tent and everything, nag-dinner na kami ng Lomi. And then, nag-inuman na kami, bonfire konti, ganun. And then, alas 5 nata kami nakatulog halos kasi nga, ang iingay namin, tsaka ang dadaldal namin, ganun-ganun. Pero, yun nga, buti na lang walang nag-ano sa amin, nanita. Kasi yung katabi namin, mga Pilipino din, yung kabila, mga Indians. And okay lang sana na maingay kami, so, which is really good. Pero hindi kami super ingay na, alam namin naman kahit paano na maging, maging gano'n ng konti, alam mo yon. So, ayun. And then today's agenda is mag-breakfast muna kami dito. And then, ano bang plan? Wala, actually mag-volleyball lang mamaya, pag may free time. Tapos, kakain na naman, nakakain. Puro gano'n na talaga yung agenda namin, so... Ayun, after din noon, hanggang bukas pa naman kami dito. So parang Saturday pa lang ngayon and then hanggang Sunday kami. So marami pa kang pwedeng gawin. Hindi namin alam kung mag-swimming kami mamaya, pero titingnan namin yung ano siguro yung beach side. So to see kung medyo okay ba yung tubig maligo or hindi. Everyone is busy. They are cooking spam.
Yes, I do the cooking.
Yes, I do. Just the cooking, not the cleaning.
Not the cleaning.
Oh no, that's okay. So yeah, and then over here, magsisangag kami. And then ito yung nagluto, nag-ano ng bawang. You don't like it. And then this one too, ito naman nagluto. Ang kanyang ano, Kenti and ang kanyang...
Longganisa.
Longganisa.
Bili na po kayo. Long silog.
Long silog. Asan yung itlog?
Ito.
Yeah! Ayan.
Ano itlog mo?
Ako, over hard.
Too.
Yeah. Then, itong dalawang to, nagalandian. Sana all.
Nagalandian! Janelle, Tagalog time!
Oh, later. We're gonna do Tagalog.
Tagalog tayo. Tagalog tayo.
Ayan, Tagalog tayo. We're gonna do Tagalog time later. Isa lang ako. Gusto ko yung sunog akin.
Sunog talaga?
Oo, gusto talaga yung ganun. Yung alam yung gilid, like yung sunog.
Parang torta.
Yeah.
Ano sa'yo?
Ano sa'yo?
For what?
So yun, dito lang sila, nagluluto sila dyan. And then yun, ang laki ng campsite namin. Super na-enjoy ko yung pagtulog last night. Kasi malaki nga yung, ano, yung space dun sa tent namin. And then yun, super comfy. Tsaka hindi super lamig, so isang patong lang ng kumot. Actually, yung kumot nga mainit na. Pero super enjoy, I love it. And then yun nga, mamaya, ang dami namin plans. Actually, magluluto kami ng kwek-kwek kung merienda kami mamaya. Makita nyo yun later. Ngayon yun, mag-volleyball lang ulit mamaya. Magka-set up namin to. Ayan, meron. Then baka maglaro kami ng parang ano, water activity. Like yung parang, yung may tarpaulin. Not tarpaulin, basta yung parang may tarpaulin. Parang mag-slides-slides doon, mga ganon. So hopefully mangyari yun. If not, we'll see ano mangyayari. Pero yun, super excited ako. Si Jordan mamaya susunod daw siya. After ng work niya, kasi may work pa siya ngayon hanggang 4, very hardworking. So, susunod siya mamayang 4, and then dadalas siya dito agad. And then yun, kasi hanggang bukas pa naman kami, ng hapon. So basically, isang night lang yun na-miss niya. So yun, grabe wala na agad akong boses, day 1 pa lang mga sis! Sobrang
init. 1 prado ata eh, yun ba? Anong ano, Max?
Hindi ko sure, sobrang init. Sobrang init. Sobrang init, guys. Oh yeah, oo nga. Hindi ko pa na-upload actually. Nag-upload ko nga mami. Nandito kami ngayon sa may... Ano tawag doon? Sa office nila. Dito sa office. Kasi magkapabarya kami ng... Magkapapalit kami pala ng coins. Ng piso. Kasi sa shower, guys, dollar yung kailangan. Ang dami namin dalawang quarters. Kasi akala namin quarters.
You know, I tried 4 quarters. Kinain lang.
Ay, hindi naman, no?
Hindi na lang.
So, tinama budol.
Budol.
So, dapat kung dito sa St. Malo, bring loonies. Kasi loonies yung kailangan. And dito daw sa office, pwede magpapalit. And then, guess what, guys? Tinama kung gano...
I wonder what other
one. Actually, guess kung gano'ng kadami yung papapalitan namin. Ayun siya kita. Pero ayun, like, ang dami niya sa loob.
Shoutout to Raymar.
Shoutout to Raymar. Ano? Ano? Ano ba? Siguro naman. Dami na rin coins. Shout out to Ray. Thank you for the coins. So, yun. So, pumunta ka sa St. Malo, guys. May bayad yung shower. Kung gusto niyo, huwag na kayo mag-shower.
Huwag na kayo mag-shower.
Huwag na kayo mag-shower.
Huwag mag-shower. Sa bahay niyo na lang.
Yeah. Kasi nga, ang mahal. Dollar. Tapos, mga 3 minutes. Yung first coin ko pa kinain. Parang walang lumabas na tubig. Gano'n yun. We're done with the office. Thank you, Ray, for the...
Pinagpapabilis na ng ice.
Okay, so we have to go.
Botang init!
I know, it's so hot. Anyway, okay. We're gonna go ulit dun sa ano. Hala, o nga pala. Wait lang, I'm so sorry. Hala guys, sorry. Ang tagal. Bear with me, guys. It's open! There we go.
Pengen na lang ako, no? Actually, dapat mag-withdraw siguro sa palitan.
Oo.
Bakit?
Bawal yung debit. Bawal debit. So, and then, oh my God, thank you, Ray. Hindi naubos kasi 8 na lang daw yung maximum, sabi ng babae doon.
Ay, ganun?
Yeah, and then they accept tunis daw, hindi lang daw lunis. But still, like, paano pag gusto ko dollar lang?
Yeah.
Imagine kung gusto mo lang $3 worth. So it's, di ba? Sayang yung dollar pa rin. Pero babalik kami dun sa ano, kam, sa co-op. Tomorrow mga 2 minutes siguro to 3 yeah, usually ganun.
Di ba ang dami lang kay Kendrick?
Babalik kami sa co-op and then bili kami ng ice and then babalik kami sa outside. Super init as in like putang inak-init ganun.
She's here! Diba? I think that's her.
Go. So yun nga guys, what you call this? Dun sa office na pinunta namin kanina, sorry lang sumama. Dun sa office na pinakita namin kanina, pwede kayo magkapalit ng coin. So ginawa namin lunis or tunis daw yung pwede sa shower pala. So yun, nakapalit lang kami ng tunis. Make sure magdala kayo lunis siya kasi ang haba ng pila. And then also, self-check-in lang din siya. So pagdating nyo dito, pwede dala siya na sa campsite nyo. Hindi nyo na kailangan pumunta sa office or parang mag-ano doon. Kasi okay na daw yung ganoon. So that's all. Super init ngayon. Hindi ko in-expect na ganito kainit. Kasi akala ko talaga like yung typical na weather lang. Pero grabe, 30 ata ngayon. Ano bang weather today? O nakalagay nga dito ngayon, ano pa lang ngayon, 27. Pero grabe yung init. Tapos hindi siya mahangin. So grabe, super ang init. Pero yun, enjoy na lang namin siya. Bibigyan maraming yelo kasi nga para lang alam yun, refresh and stay hydrated. Marami kami binili ng tubig just in case nga. So that's good, buti prepared. And mas mabuti na nga yung sabi ko nga sa kanila or sabi namin. Mas okay na yung marami, sobra, kesa naman kulang. Kasi ang hirap pag kulang. Pero yung daming problem nalimutan. So Jordan, thank you. And sorry sa abala. Alam ko gusto mo na pumunta dito. Pero so yung daming pa namin pinano sa'yo, pina last minute errand na pag pick up. Kasi nga nalimutan ko. And then yun nga. Sorry, but thank you. I appreciate you. And sana na-enjoy mo pa rin naman. So comment ka na lang sa baba kung na-enjoy mo, Jordan. Mag-comment ka sa baba pag di ka nag-comment. Pag di mo to nabasa, ibig sabihin hindi ka nanonood hanggang dito. Pero yun, hintay ko na lang sila Maika. And then yun, pabalik kami sa co-op. Bibili kami ng ice. And then mabalik kami sa campsite. So see you there. See you there. Akala mo talaga, sama ko kayo. Kain po tayo.
Yung konting ano talaga.
Wala talaga lasa yun eh. Itong ice na yan.
Makers.
Pure ice lang yun eh. May mas masarap pa yan.
Oh, Howard, where's your egg? Dito.
No, dito. Wala ka nung NR Carinderiano sa vendor. Vendor. Kamusta naman po ang mga pa...
Ito po. Ano? Oy, yung lista niyo yung mga kinuha niyo ha. $50 yung ano, yung
order ng top silog.
$25 yung itlog. $100 yung long ganisa.
Napakamahal. Very resourceful si Ken. Yes, ginawang ano na. Walang pichel, no problem.
No problem.
We got the whole bottle of ano. Iced tea. So yan, kain na kami.
She's so far away.
Don't wanna
let him go.
Yeah, there you go. Pass mo siya sa main singer.
Talagang pabebe lang talaga.
So God, yeah, it's chill lang kami. It's so hot.
So very hot.
Yeah, it's very hot. Ito kasi madam, nanupas na tapat ng araw mismo talaga.
May umbrella pa.
Chili ka lang na sa talaga. Madam na madam. Yeah, it's very useful. Sobrang, wala kami magawa. Nagpapaano na kami. Pababa ng araw and then baka mag-volleyball kami or kung anong pwede namin gawin. Pero ngayon dito kami sa may kitchen.
Kasi, sorry, siya ako sa mga nag-dun.
Kung talagang mahal mo siya ay hahayaan mo. Hayaan mo na mamaalam. Hayaan mo na lumisan. Oh, ingatan mo siya. Nawala na ng saysay ang pagmamahal na kahit tagal ko rin binubuo.
But in the bad times, I fear myself. I'm always even what you said. I'll never leave the Char.
Crush by the surface.
Oh my god, it's a pet. Never mind. I'm gonna go on again.
In the shadow. In the shallow, from the shallow. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. They can't sing. It's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but imperfections. Give your all to me. I give my all to you. You're mine.
My
end and my beginning.
He was mine.
He was mine.
No.
Because
I
give you
all. I don't know. I remember.
He was
mine. Ano kasi parang yung she was mine.
It's a griller po. Right? Griller.
Yes.
Okay, so come. Come with me. Ta-da!
Can you tell me about the different parts of the product?
So this one, it's the metal thing. Where the barbecue.
There's a lot of metal in it. Can you be more specific?
Okay, Hello. Basta ito, may isang metal. Pangalawang metal. And these are the feet. Yeah, this is okay. So come assemble with me.
Shoot, it's actually gaming points.
That's a really nice red color.
Yeah. How does it work? Is it like this?
I don't know. Read the instructions. Do you ever read instructions?
No, I am the instructions.
You should always read the instructions.
No, I am the instructions. Okay. Let's assemble it together. Oh, just three? Or no? Three.
Oh, right there. That's the instructions. Huh? Open it up.
Okay.
You read it?
Yeah.
Yeah, wow.
I'm a fast reader. Oh my god, I think you have to screw to unscrew it. You do. You have to unscrew it.
Okay, now. How do you press stop?
You just press it again.
Press the record button again. Press the record button again.
So now, nagluto na kami ng merienda namin, tsaka pang dinner. Kwek-kwek, fishball, french fries, and then, what else? Isaw tsaka barbecue. So, ayan, dito sa likod. Papakita ko sa inyo, actually. O, diba, drone scenes, wait lang, effort. Ayan. Hi there! Hello! Hi! Ayan, mga nagluto sila. Hi, Kenty! Hi, Judes!
Sorry.
Oopsie. Caught on camera. And then si ano, si Neighbor, si Janelle, and si Binks. Hello. Iso yun. Hi. There. Nanyan, dito sila. Oh my god, may nagliligpit dito. Who is she? May nag-uugas ng plato. Ah, Kendrick! Ingay. Ingay, let's go. Huh? Okay, bye everyone. So, sorry, ang gulo ko doon. So, punta namin ngayon sa ano, bilhin kami ng ice kasi nga grabe, super yun kanina, naubos na yung binili ng ice. We gotta buy a new one.
Yeah, oh shit, sorry.
And the mother packers are coming.
So you can drink mine.
Yes, go ahead.
Oh, it's my vape there.
Yeah. Where the mother packers are going. It's me, Micah, Aliana, and then Kenty. And then,
the mother packers.
Magga-merienda na kami. And then, oh my god, we can finally rest, play volleyball, do something fun and fun, aside from
rest.
Eating.
Hindi pa tayo rest, boy. Bubuzel pa ito tayo.
Pero yun ako mag-uwis ng
plato. Oh, wait, are we gonna, the liam po, what are we gonna?
Later, ihaw nila ulit nila.
Okay.
Yeah, so they're gonna ihaw that. So, so hot.
One more yarn.
So yarn. Pok-pok yarn.
Yes, I do the cooking. Ayan, yes, I do the cooking.
Yes, yes, ano na, yung mga, ay, kamalis na pala yung ano dito.
Yes, I do everything.
Yeah, we do the everything. Or nag-move, yeah.
Naingay,
ito yung namin, props namin.
Maingay kami.
The props tent and the car. Ito yung isa namin campsite. So, walking distance na naman siya. So, yan. Sealers.
Motherfucker.
Hi, Elizabeth!
Hi, Micah! Welcome back! Hello!
Dago, palik ko!
Sisigaw sana ako!
Okay, do you adjust the light?
You have. Oh, bawal siya kasi nakatapat sa akin.
Oh, okay.
So, sorry.
It's okay. Yeah, there you go. So we're kind of driving right now. Just
where are we going? Tell them.
Oh, we're going to the beach. Oh, yeah.
Where's the beach?
Where's the beach? You wait.
Where's the beach? This is the beach. Not the beach over there, huh? Over there. Yeah, no good.
That's
friend.
A hole.
Ah!
That's a hole. Not a beach.
Not a beach.
I'm just a baby and that's a mother fucker. Okay, so what are we doing?
So, we're gonna buy... Okay, explain. Because I'm the cameraman, so... Oh, I know. Explain, what are we doing?
Naglalako nga kanina.
Oh, the fire. Oh, the ice, very cold.
We're gonna be buying some ice.
Yep.
For our drinks. Kasi, natulog silang lahat. Is it very hot? Oh, look. Look outside.
Very hot. Oh, very hot. Very hot.
Char. Okay, balik na
okay,
ba?
Okay, we're done.
Hello!
Sorry, I can't match your energy.
Hello! Frank! You're a prankster, huh? You're the greatest prankster!
Very, oh my god!
Yeah. Okay, bye!
Zoom!
Okay,
guys, hintayin nyo na lang matamaan kayo.
Yeah.
Stay tuned!
Bye!
Sorry,
Merienda na sa Google Laman. Quack quack fish ball, fresh fries, and
isa. Six? Oh my god, very poor, huh?
Gosh, you're complaining too much, huh? Huh?
Hot dog!
Caught in 4K, huh? You?
One.
Oh, hi!
1.5 or probably.
Ano yung
1.2? Hello, hello, hello,
hello.
Hello. Huwag kang si Adyan. Ay, ito yung Kendrick, hello! Kain tayo, guys!
Ay, pinadala yung badminton.
So, yun, katapos na namang merienda. And ngayon, nag-chill lang kami dito kasi mag-visual kami mamaya. And yun, nag-alaw kami. Dugtungan nung kanta. So, let's do this.
Saan na tayo? Wait lang, ano na?
Living.
Sino nasa dyan, living?
Ikaw. Tess, ano si Mike?
Ako nga eh!
Okay, sorry. Ganyan naman, Mike, yung pag-alaw.
Ano ba?
Bao?
Ano yun? Bao? Kasi pag ganun yung bagay sa'yo.
Bao! Prayer!
Puto na bagay sa'yo! Actually, may pamida?
Parang kasi anime. Parang kita anime. Hindi ko alam kung sino kong masabi.
Just play
mo! Money!
Play mo!
Nung nakuro!
Si Kendrick, parang... Parang kita anime.
Star Kendrick!
Very Korean.
Ano na lang pabilisan?
Lover?
Bakit ba? Lover.
Yung pagkasama ng feeling parang yung
si Lover.
Ako lang din sumasagot ng question ko.
Sa Taylor Swift.
Lover.
Yung tinagalan ka na lang.
Kasunod.
Uy!
Thank you!
Lover.
Lover
daw. Lover?
Oh, oh, sinalam
eh.
You
should know it.
Yeah, I know, pero...
Can I go? Where you go?
Oh, where you go? Oh, go na lang. Where you go?
Go.
Before you go, go.
Happy?
Yo. Yo, mix and match tayo ah, Taglish whatever.
Kasi Korean ako. Yo, tell me what you want, what you really want.
Swing, baby.
Ooh, oh.
I know
you love me.
Hindi ko alam kung nasa yung lyrics, pero yung title ng kata ngayon.
Ay, hindi. Oh, ano yung? Asan yung?
Ano?
Ano?
Buhay ko.
Buhay.
Buhay.
Ano? Habang may buhay.
Ano yung buhay ka?
May amat siya.
Bakit? So, sabi ko, ba, ano?
Ano yung letter mo?
Buhay. Buhay.
Ano yung letter mo?
Nakaharap kami ng ano, beach volleyball. Lagi ko lang kayo dito. And then mag-beach volleyball kami. And then we'll see how it goes. Ay, ito pala. Parang mas maganda pag dito. Pero wala ako paglalo. Wait lang. Nagawa ko ng paraan para malagay ko kayo sa magandang place. Para makapag-vlog ako ng maganda. And all of that.
Wait.
I don't know saan magandang place. But...
Ay, shit yung...
Lagi ko kayo somewhere dito. Sana maganda dito yung
lugar. Kapalag kami.
So hopefully, hindi ko alam saan mas maganda ilagay. Hindi ko kayo malalagay sa sobrang bahaba.
Guys, I'm so sorry. Hindi ko lang kasi pwede ilagay. Hala. Hindi ko lang sa'yo pwede ilagay. I don't know where I can, ano. Lagi ko lang kayo dun, guys. Sorry, kahit medyo madilim. Fast forward ko na lang to. Okay? Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Ito ko na lang kayo ilagay. Para mas makita nyo kami. Although silhouette. So, yan. Lo, joke lang, baka mabangga. Wala akong tiwala sa sarili ko. Nag-avalo ba na sila? Hindi ko lang sa ko lalagay. Dala lang siguro sa kapila. Sige, hindi ka sa kapila. Ang tagal, para lang mag-set up. Hindi ko kaso lalagay, ilalagay. So, ito lang siguro lagay. Doon bahala na pag nabangga. Para baret, ha? No, it's okay. Big time.
Okay, Jordan. Jordan, perfect.
Kendrick!
7-4!
Howard!
Sorry, sis!
No!
Ready, Kenti? Kenti, ready? Service!
Oh, bakit?
Oh, in!
Bakit?
Gagong sakit na mag-a!
Bakit?
Napasukay mo na!
I'm going to go to the house.
Oh,
grabe.
Wala
ka doon
spot. 9-4.
Hello?
Yeah, 7-4.
Oh my God.
Drop.
Oh!
10-4.
I've known her for a really, really long time.
Sorry, sorry.
Yes, hey. Oh my god!
Thank you.
Yes. Sorry, bad, sorry. What's the top?
I'm sorry.
Puta! Sorry.
Nice!
Na-block ang dito.
10-5. Okay.
Pagod na ako?
Pwede yan.
You can block.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
shit. Oh my god.
Fake yan, fake.
Ay, sering. Ako mag set.
Hindi ka nasa job. Naubos na energy ko.
11-6.
What about it?
Wow!
Tita, oh, pagkaitin na luwan niya, sinasabi ka kapag
lang
oh.
Ah! Oh! Juicy! I don't wanna good feel! Job, good job,
good. Hello.
Ganon, saho kita mo ha! Akin. Ako bahala sa record.
Puta!
Sorry, sorry, sorry. Get!
Ako.
Drop.
Haboy!
Great.
Drop.
Sorry!
Amazing! Sorry!
Magkakabaga! Magkakabaga! Ito kami, Jordan!
Sorry, Jordan! Yung
gano'n
ako, 11-10.
29.
Oh, believe! Ito na yun!
What?
Get out!
Stay right.
Okay, watch line na ba?
Galing talaga.
What about it? Good job, Bing!
Mike!
Watch.
Wait, how about?
Mine.
Bing,
pass.
Hey!
Okay.
Raymar, hello!
So,
Okay, we are professionals. So.
Oh! Whoa, whoa. Okay, whoa! Go easy on us then!
I don't know how to play, so I'm...
So if we dive in the sand, don't dive. That's because we are professionals.
Service!
Okay, go. I told you.
Okay, game.
Go, go, go! Go!
So cute.
9-1.
Nice one. Oh my god, kakatapos lang ng volleyball and so much fun. Oh my god, na low bat. But then, yun nga, it was really fun. I enjoyed yung volleyball earlier. Super nice ng mga ano namin. Super nice ng mga nakalaro namin. So, hindi alam kung taga San Silia. Actually, hindi ko alam kung taga Winnipeg sila. Pero super fun. Right, Jordan? What can you say naman about sa volleyball natin?
Ang dilim. It's too dark.
I'm gonna give you a flashlight.
Oh, lighting. Show the lighting.
Ganto lang tayo, mahirap lang tayo. So, Jordan Jimenez.
Yes, post-game interview.
Yeah. So, how is the volleyball?
Well, the first game of the Olympics, it was fun, definitely. It was it was fun, super fun. We didn't expect it kasi they asked if they can join. And they're really good players. And there's this one guy who was joking all the time. So it wasn't awkward at all. It was super fun. And maybe we'll play again tomorrow. Hopefully, Howard will bring more battery.
Yes, I will.
Yeah. What can you say, Howard?
It's really fun. Like I said, grabe. Like, learning mag-jowa, no? Yung married couple, yung couples, double couple, super, yung babae, super galing din niya. Like, mag-receive and mag-set. Tapos yung lalaki, baonero talaga. Like, cross-cutter.
Wait, yung husband niya ba yung matangkad?
Oo, yung nagbabaon-baon lagi.
So pareho sila super galing.
Oo, super galing nila. Wait, kaya super na-amaze ako.
Camera.
Okay.
The girl even blocked me once. She's really good. Yes, Olympian.
So yon. So ngayon, nagluto na lang sila ng panglomi ata. And then, mag-bonfire kami. And then, yan. Baka mag-inuman kami mamaya ata. So alam mo naman, inuman is life. Kain po tayo, barbecue, and then lomi by Wilbert.
After me.
Hi! Hi guys! Thank you.
Mas masarap baka pag...
Thank you.
Careful lang.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay na dalawang.
Kenty, thank you.
Tapos lagi mo pang alam na.
Good morning! Good morning, Michael!
Good morning!
Today's our last day and then nagluluto lang kami. Para sa aming last brunch. And lobat na naman ako. So mamamatay na naman in a few seconds. Naging lobat. Ganun. Hi Janelle, good morning.
Hoy, hindi kayo nagtagalog time.
Yeah, di siya nagtaga. Mamaya, pag maraming time. Di nata ako nag-vlog kagabi. Pero basta ganun rin nangyari. Very, nasa ganito ako sa auto ko. Saka sa IG stories ko na yun. Pero it's fun. Good morning Jordan. So yun, nag-ano lang kami. Nag-loot lang kami for brunch. Kasi trip pa naman yung check-out namin later. So marami pa kaming time. Ayan, dito sila sa kitchen. Si Kenty ang aming longganisa person.
Kenty's longganisa.
Come on. So what can you tell about your longganisa?
It's very tender, sweet.
What's the difference? What makes it unique from other longganisa?
It is made by love.
Oh.
I love you all.
What?
Go follow me. Charot.
Follow us sa ML.
I'm follow sa ML. Give me skin. Skin is life.
Ayan. And then ito sila. Nag-alos na butter dream.
Ano lang siya?
Sige,
i-alma lang ng mga 2 minutes.
Aming, from Yakult. From Yakult vendor to ano ngayon, to dishwasher. Nagbago na siya ng ano ngayon, ng career. Sila Jo. Ha? Flexible ako. Tomorrow iba ka na. Yes.
So you are masterpiece.
Okay.
I'm so proud of the trust Micah has given me today. I started a new chapter, a new journey in my life. So, come here. So, later when my friends taste the, ano, the yempo, and they say na it's super yummy, you know, I won't mention it. Pero, here is Jordan's yempo.
Okay.
Hopefully very they're not burnt.
Yeah. It's okay. Right now, it's still okay.
Okay, wait, let's see if this one is done. Almost, but not quite.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you need help with starting your baga,
starting your baga,
no, call me 911.
911.
I have assistants answering 911.
And what is your hours of operation?
24/8. I add an extra day.
Extra day for you.
So on Saturdays we have double people, and then so they will let me know about your situation. I will give certain advice, and then they will let you know after. And guess what? It's free. And there's also a fire truck coming to your place.
Just in case, di ba? Hindi ko alam kung ano to, kung nagkapausok ba kami dito or ano.
If you have anything that you want to get cooked, you want to grill, just come here and give me $200. Why not, right?
Akala ko free.
Oh, only the advice is free.
Okay.
In St. Malo's and you want me to cook your food. $200. Okay. I need money too.
Okay, so, okay, thank you so much.
See you guys later.
Sobrang init, guys. Ang grabe, nakaganto pa ako. Super init, grabe. Pero nasa namin magtanggal ng mga gamit namin dito. Hindi nagluto pa rin kami for ano. Hindi naman dito naguhubad. Mayroon dito sa naguhubad. Char. Ayun, tapos yun. Wala na akong boses. Grabe, tinan nyo naman. Ang nadaldal namin. So yun, nag-impake na lang kami din. Tapos hindi naman mag-lunch. Tapos aalis na rin kami maya-maya. Hindi ko alam kung saan pupunta pero update ko na lang kayo later. Yun. How are you, Wilbert?
I feel exposed.
Oh, so I'm so sorry.
That's scorching.
Natalo kasi, how is you?
Oh, we're good.
With the weather right now na super hot.
Hot
like.
Hot like.
Scorching.
Hello. Scorching. The Maze Runner scorching hot. Scorching.
Yeah, it's so
smells
hot.
Wow,
nakapagpalit na siya. Yeah. Ayan, oh my god. So yun, naghintay na lang kami dito.
So you want admin pa?
And then yun, kakain na kami maya-maya. So, see na lang dun sa pagkain namin maya. It's ready na.
Thank you.
Jordan.
Black credits.
Oh, sorry, credits to Kenty for the aesthetically pleasing and mouth-watering food.
Yeah. Hook me up if you guys want some aesthetic food. Ako lang arrange.
Arranger lang. Ayan. Oh my god, we're gonna do like a quick Tagalog time with Junelle.
No.
Junelle, please.
Oh, you said yes.
Oh, just few words.
Alam ko na.
A few sentences pala.
Dito ka mag-dito.
Masarap ba yung pagkain?
Yeah, masarap ba yung pagkain? Sa palagay mo ba? Ala, no, sa palagay mo ba? Kahit Tagalog, hindi ko na alam. Matagalog ka na lang kahit ano na nga lang. Hindi na Tagalog tayo natin na yun.
Okay lang.
Hindi pa rin Tagalog yung okay lang. Okay is English.
Tanungin mo kung kamusta siya.
Kamusta ka naman?
Ayos lang. Ayos lang.
Yun lang alam niya ata.
Goods lang, pare.
Sabi mo, goods lang, pare, chong.
Chong?
Sabi mo lang, goods lang, pare, chong.
Chong. Chong.
Sabi mo, goods lang, pare, chong.
Goods lang, pare, chong.
Very Atenista.
Hindi to.
Hindi lang pag Tagalog time kasi nga ayaw niya talaga mag-participate. Pag English pwede, pag Tagalog ayaw. Pero kain na rin kami like kasi nga 12:30 na and then we're gonna pack up and then we're gonna go somewhere else. We'll take you there. Let's go. Adonis Gay Bar is na open na po for this too. For bookings and inquiries, the link, dito yung number po namin.
What?
Wala.
Ano yung parang hindi sabi mo?
Wala.
Wait now, you guys!
tayo. For booking set in quarters. So, pakiyana lang.
Gawa tayo ng ano nito.
Pag-aakitan. Manager. Kung kailangan niyo po na opo, kung kailangan niyo po na mga pili na lang po kayo dito. Bebenta ko na po.
Ten, dole, ano, ano po ba? CR. Department of ano, Youth and
ano nga pa ganun.
Opo na, opo na.
DOJ, DOJ.
Agad. I know, sige na, kakain na kami. Yan, ano 3, 2, 1. Time lapse.
Ay, mag-picture muna tayo.
Sa Reynolds Farm.
No, not yet.
Yeah,
we're going Steinbach.
Oh, we're going Steinbach first para sa Dalarama. Para sa Dalarama lang. Mga Dalarama kami kasi bibili kami ng ano. Hala, ang itim ko na. Bakit ganun? Exposure. Pero yun nga, pumunta kami ng ano. Ayan, pumunti na ako. But as I was saying, pumunta po kami ngayon sa Steinbach muna. Bibili lang kami ng parang pang-swimming sa Dalarama. And then pumunta kami ng Reynolds Farm. Finally, mapupuntaan ko na siya. And sabi nila maganda daw doon. Pero hindi ko pa nakikita. So, we'll see. And yun, sobrang init. Putang ina. Careful. Tapos before ko yung own yung camera, binabackstab namin. Char!
Pota ka!
Sino binabackstab mo, sis?
Wala.
Uy, parang pinag-uusapan tayo kanina dito.
Wala kaya?
Wala ba? Oh, wala daw. Wala daw yung pinag-uusapan. Kaya judger kayo. Wala kayong narinig.
Wala
kayong alam. Char. I know, sige na, wala na akong boses. Wala na akong energy. Recharge muna tayo. See you in Reynolds Farm na lang. Bye sa cars!
Oh, did you tell?
Hi, we're back. And oh my God, look who's with me today. And here, it's the...
Yes!
The Mother Powers are here in the very middle. Yes. So what happened? Di ba kanina, Jordan? Kukwento ko na lang to Jordan ha. Pag hindi mo gusto, kakat ko na lang. Madali lang magkat. Pag gusto mo lang i-share ko, okay lang. So what happened guys? Pupunta sa amin ng Reynolds, di ba? Nasabi ko dada kami ng Steinbach to buy yun nga sa Dalarama ng noodles. No, it's okay. We bought the noodles. It's there. Kompleto na lahat. Bumili sila ng booster juice. Parang kami, bumili kami ng refresher kasi super init. During that time, parang meron katang nag-light dun sa car niya. Nag-Christmas light na naman. Sis, Christmas light is shaking. Ganon. Tsaka yung Mazda niya na lumang car is shaking. Super ano. Tawag dito. Babalik sila sa amin kasi sa park. Pagdating sa parking lot, namatay na yung screen. Basta, to make the story short, parang mali yung gano'n.
Yeah, to make the story short.
Tama, diba? Tama yung short. Nasira na yung, shorter talaga. Nasira na yung car ni Jordan. Yun na yun, nasira yung car ni Jordan. And yung kailangan niya pataw yung tomorrow. So, iniwan na namin siya dun sa Steinbach. And then, babalik na lang siya tomorrow morning. Tomorrow after 24 hours para makuha yung sa CA thingy. Whatever. Basta yun na yun. So, ngayon, kaya magkakasama kasi, magkakatabi kami. And then, pupunta na lang kami ng CK ngayon para mag-beach volleyball. Para lang mawala yung stress. So yun, it happens for a reason. Feeling namin meron talagang reason bakit nangyari yun. Or alam mo yun, lesson learned na rin sa mga ano, mag-lesson learned na rin siguro for Kim and for everyone. And yun, ngayon pa na lang kami ng CK, tapos maglalaro kami ng volleyball. And yun, we'll just make the best out of it. Syempre, di ba, wala na tayong magagawa doon. We can't do anything about it. It already happened. So, we just have to create new memories. New memories! Aww. Wow!
pang plastic. Pala mo talaga. Pero yun, di ba, we just have to create new memories na lang. And then, ano mo yun, get the best out of it, di ba? So, we're gonna go CK, maglalaro kami ng beach volleyball na lang. And then, yeah, we'll go from that. So, yun, Jordan, kung okay lang sa'yo, propose ko. Pag hindi, it's okay. For memories. Oh, shala! Change outfit, orange, my favorite color. Nagpalit lang kami kasi nga, ang puti ko naman, wow. Itang puti ko ata, masyado. Ginagaling ang exposure natin, bawasan natin. Ayan, okay ng color, diba? Palit ako, sis, din namin mga color, orange, favorite color. Di naman yung sa CK, hindi na namin sila. Kaya nagpalit ako kasi nga, Bex Battalion, kailangan namin na change outfit. Makita nyo later kung anong color nun, diba? Pero ito, orange na, is my favorite color ko, aside from black and white. Volleyball na kami. So what can you see, Micah? How's our camping? I should have asked you that, pero how is our camping?
This explains it.
Char! It's fun, but mayroon naman talagang, you know.
Hindi mo iwan.
It's part of, yeah, it's part of the, ano.
But,
kala nyo, alam nyo ko yung pinag-usapan namin. It's part of the, ano, camping.
It's fun. It's nice to see everyone together.
Yes.
Again, after, you know, in this, nang matagal na panahon.
Yes.
Si Olive lang talaga yung wala. And we miss you, Olive.
We miss you, Olive.
Oh, yeah. Nasa isip ko naman siya. Punitin niyo yung gamit ko.
Oh,
Olive,
see?
You're here.
Yeah, you're here in our hearts. In our hearts. Pero mag-volume. In our hair, in every way, ano what we do. Pero ito na yung ano namin.
3.2.
Ayan. Ito sila. Bex Battalion. Ito na color orange. Green and pink, Powerpuff Gays, shoot in the seas. Nag-beach volleyball na kami. So, time lapse na lang to. Hopefully, hindi malobat yung ano ko, battery ko. Pero if malobat, sorry. Ay, sorry, ayan. So, yun. Init naman pag ganito. Pero, yun nga, as I was saying, mag-beach volleyball na kami. And then, time lapse ko na lang to. Bye-bye.
Ay, sorry, Maika. Nag-video ako. Maika, hi!
Hello! Sorry na pangalan.
Gago. Wow! Ginaganan ko, yun ko na lang, sis! Gagawin narinig. Say, it's a prank. Ay, it's a prank. Oh, it's okay. Sorry. Oh, yeah, serving up. Ay, oh, chara, di ko alam, di ko nakita. Di ko nakita. Ay, wait, tingnan natin. Nice hustle, y'all. Nakakangalay, ah. Listen nyo. Nice, Bianca! And we're done. Done for the whole day, the whole weekend. Sobrang nakakapagod pero super saya. What do you think about our camping?
Bex Battalion.
It was fun. Yes.
Yeah,
hello.
Ayan na. Ayan na, tell the time.
See? No, color natin. See? No? Mm-hmm. Highlighter, kahit gabing-gabi si...
Bulag ka, Yearn.
Highlighter, Yearn. Ayun, super naka-enjoy. And ito ko na-end yung vlog kasi super nakapagod. Pero super, super enjoy. Nag-enjoy ako and nag-enjoy naman lahat. Ito sila lahat. Yan, tapos na kami. Uwi na kami kasi super, it's been a long weekend. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, super nakapagod, pero super saya. And then, yun, meron pa kaming flight ni Aldiana tomorrow as we're gonna go to Vancouver. Hashtag Squamies goes to Vancouver. So, ayun. Are you ready na ba for our trip tomorrow?
I'm very tired, so I don't know if I'm gonna wake up.
But, if you wake up at 9, bye. Toronto no more.
Hindi Toronto, back.
Oh, sorry, Vancouver no more. Yeah. But no, we're gonna do it. Of course.
Baka hindi na lang ako matulog.
Yun na. Mamaya makausap pa kami. Diyan lang ako sila mag-grab and packin natin. Pero yeah, so ito ko na yung end. Thank you guys for watching. And yun, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and see you also next video ko. Bye! Ay! Expose, sorry. Pero yan, nag-aayos na kami ng gamit. Sabi ko ba, banyo pa yung dal-dal ko pa rin. Pero yun, nag-aayos na kami ng gamit. Nag-ilipot na kami ng mga gamit. Kasi nag-aayos na kami ng gamit. Pero yun, nag-aayos na kami ng gamit. And uwi na kami. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!